Thanks. I'm here with DiJonai Carrington. You had a great game tonight. Stuffed the stat sheet. 5 assists, 11 points, 5 total rebounds. What was working for you tonight?
I think I've been trying to focus on being under control. In the past few games, I've gotten a lot of charges and a lot of turnovers, so I'm really trying to slow down and just find the open player and make the smart, easy play.
What changed in that fourth quarter? I think you guys shot almost 60% from three, 70 from the field. Did their defense finally just settle in the pressure? You guys really executed that zone offense.
Yeah, I think their defense is very different than any defense we've ever played. So I think it just took us a second to kind of get used to it and finding what was open. And then we just got comfortable and started knocking down shots. And we were making the extra pass. And it was just, we were clicking on all cylinders.
Awesome. Good luck. Thank you.
Thank you.